Today, we are making paw print flowers. Now, this project can be a little messy, but it's totally worth it. You just need someone with paws, a non-toxic water-based paint, a canvas, and a good hose for the cleanup. You just dip the paws in the paint and make your bouquet.